If you ever experience an issue with your laptop screen not turning back on when you open your computer lid, it could be a problem with your laptop's Hall sensor changing polarity unintentionally. The Hall sensor is usually located on the top of the screen next to the camera. However, the location may be different on your machine. You will need to check your user guide or hardware maintenance manual for the specific location of your system's Hall sensor. On the base of your system, there is a magnet that triggers the Hall sensor, causing your display to turn on or off when the laptop screen is open or closed. In some cases, the magnet from your smartwatch might just trigger the Hall sensor to put your computer to sleep. You can adjust the settings for what your laptop does when the lid closes in your Windows settings. However, other times, these magnets can accidentally reverse the polarity of the Hall sensor in your computer, causing it to no longer detect when your laptop is open or closed. In order to fix this issue, you will need a magnetizer/demagnetizer tool, commonly used to magnetize screwdrivers or drill bits. This tool can be found at a hardware store or online. Face the magnetizer end of the tool toward the screen and slowly move it over the Hall sensor and hold for 3 to 5 seconds. If the magnetization has worked, your display should turn back on. To learn more about your Lenovo devices, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.